You know, man, as I finished the last session, I said onward. I love that word, onward. Another word that I really like is tenacity. I just like guys that have nothing is going to stop them. I don't care what happens in my walk. I'm going to Calvary. I'm going to take my cross up. Nothing could stop Jesus from going all the way. It's endurance combined with an absolute certainty. What causes someone to strive, to always go onward, to press into the narrow gate and enter that narrow gate? You know, the Christian life is about action. We have to reject passivity, man. We want to just sit back. I think of this. You shall, in Joshua 23:8, you shall hold fast to the Lord your God. Be courageous. Do all that is written in the book. If we want to have tenacity, if there's something that we want to do to be successful, I'll tell you what it is, man. Obey God's word and don't obey part of it. Obey all of it. That should be the thing that drives us. What am I going to do today? To hold fast to my faith, to obey God, and to not lose sight of the cross. You know, one of the things that causes you and I to be passive? Self-indulgence. Self-indulgence is the refusal to struggle. It's the refusal to make oneself fit. We want to just be lazy. And I'm going to tell you what, tenacity says, I'm not going down the path of self-indulgence. I'm willing to fast today because I want to hear God about this matter. This breaks my heart so much, I can't eat. This breaks my heart so much, I'm going to go meet with a brother, because if he doesn't turn around and do a 180, he's walking away from his faith. He's headed on his way to hell. And James says, if you win them back, converteth their soul, you save a brother from destruction. You know what? I pray that you and I will not lose tenacity, will not lose the sight of I'm going to obey the word no matter what, and we will not engage in self-indulgence, in passivity, in laziness, but we will hunger and thirst for God, and we will fill ourselves afresh each day with His word that will give us the strength, will give us our daily bread, will give us the energy to pursue Christ. Don't let self-indulgence, passivity, be a part of your life. Reject it. Onward.